All right, so I'm here with James from the Cyborg Cats, and James, it's Friday, day two of some of the qualifying matches. Can you tell me how the first match went this morning?
The first match went this morning, from our team's perspective, I'd say we did a pretty good job. We were able to make at least one basket during the hybrid portion, which are worth double points.
So
we got some good points there. We got a good points to start the match off. And then during the teleop portion, we made another one or two baskets, which was also good. Our shooter has been a little bit inaccurate lately. So usually we make four, maybe five baskets, so we were a little bit low on that end there. But to finish it off, I was really happy that we were able to stick a single robot balance on the bridge. We tried to double balance with another one, and at about 30 seconds we called it off because it didn't look like it was going to happen, so they backed off of the bridge, and then we did a single balance, so we were able to get that. And then as an added bonus, the third team on our alliance was able to co-op with another team from the other side, which is worth a lot of points in terms of qualifications. So I'm really pleased with the match we had earlier this morning.
Okay.
And everything's working fine on the robot. We haven't had anything break.
How was yesterday? Did you have to make any adjustments to the...
Yesterday we did one major modification on our bridge lowering arm here, which the motor mount was a little bit weak, so it was twisting and that was throwing the chain off of it, so we had to reinforce our motor mount. But it's all working fine now.
Okay. How's the overall experience been for you? You guys went to regionals, now you're here at the big championship. How's this compare, and what's it been like?
It's been quite thrilling, the entire experience. Even building the robot, you know, brainstorming and then designing it and assembling it all together, going to regionals. We've just experienced a lot of blessings in the support and everything that's been going on with our team. Winning the Rookie Inspiration Award at regionals. Just been really grateful to be a part of this whole thing. And to meet a lot of other great teams from around the world has also been incredibly rewarding.
What's been the most surprising thing about it? Surprise you about the whole experience?
What's probably surprising me is how seriously people take the operations professionalism. Even in the heat of the matches, people are rushing down to the end. You still experience people getting out of the way for you, saying please and thank you and hi, and just how nice people are here. Everyone's just really happy to be a part of this competition.
And so, James, what originally got you interested in this?
Well, I've always been interested in technology and science. In my free time, I'm kind of an uber nerd in that I don't really play basketball. I like to build things, projects. I'm really interested in air cannons and ballistics and stuff like that. So I got pulled into our science club here at school, and John started. And then from there, we went into robotics and stuff like that. I just love everything science and technology.
So what do you think you want to be?
I'd like to go into mechanical engineering, probably.